We're live, Darby. Are you excited for this Saturday morning? No cuss words. All right, let's see what Darby puts old signs on. There's some in that thing up there.
I'm very well aware.
Ew. Hello, guys. Oh, I'm going to show in the back today, too, Darby. Where is the... this is it. Mr. Christian called this morning and asked if I would show this bike on live today. So I'm going to show that for him. This is a 2015 Suzuki Hayabusa, 3,000 miles. It's got the All Things Chrome 240 kit on it. Blacked out pegs and brackets. These are the All Things Chrome All-Star wheels. Shorty exhaust. Triple tree fork caps, yoke caps, center tank pad, grips, mirrors, 3D gas cap. So Mr. Christian, if you're watching, here you go. $14,999. And you can get this bike shipped to you in Texas for around $500. Guys, if you want to see a bike or you need a video of a certain bike, you can call us and we will post a video for you. Or we can send you better pictures, whatever you need. Good morning. Start down on this end. This is a 2012 Hayabusa. Stretched, lowered, shorty exhaust, new plastics. This one would be zero down if you have a 580 or higher credit score, $89.50. You got a phone? They're ringing already. Guys, if you have questions, you can call Darby, 615-431-2294. Black and gray Busa beside the burgundy one. This black and gray Busa beside this burgundy one, if this is the one you're talking about, it is sold. So this one is no longer available, Mr. Rusty. I don't know if this is the one you're asking about, but it is sold. Darby sold this one yesterday or the day before. Morning, guys. Mr. Rusty, if this isn't what you're asking about, let me know and I'll find the bike you are asking about. But this is the black and gray one beside this burgundy one. And guys, if you want specific mileage information or anything like that, if I skip over it, you can go to our website, allthingschrome.net, and click on bikes for sale, and all the mileage and pricing and details about the bikes are listed right below them. Or I can just tell you if you ask me. This one right here is a 2014. We just got done with this one last week, I believe. New plastics, chrome wheels, chrome frame sliders, 3D gas cap, grab bar, mirrors, levers, gauge cover. This one is $94.50. Mr. Adams, I did get in a new Gixxer 1000. I'll show that one next. So this is a 2014 Hayabusa, 4,000 miles, $94.50. And let me go over here and show this 1,000. All right, this is a 07 Gixxer 1000. 22,000 miles. You can get a full 1-year warranty on this bike for $399. And this one is only $59.50. 07 Gixxer 1000, $59.50. The Broke-Ass Special is still available. Gen 1. Let me move this bicycle all the way. Gen 1 360 kit, blacked out tornado wheels, new plastics, outside drive, you're welcome, full Voodoo exhaust, it's a full 4-in-1 exhaust. All the black contrast cut parts. This broke ass special is $10,000, $9,999. And we got this orange Busa in last week, and Mike said we're going to sell it one of two ways. If you want to buy it like it is, this thing is beautiful. It's custom painted, custom seats, stretch, lowered, chrome wheels. But let me show you what's wrong with it. The guy was bringing it to us to trade it in, and it fell over on the trailer. He did a very long video of this bike the other day. As you can see, big crack in the plastic. So if you want to buy it like it is, you can do so. It's $4,600, 06, 29,000 miles, or you can wait. If it doesn't sell, I'm going to get a new body kit for it. So if you want a super cheap Gen 1, $4,600, it's got a ton of chrome, but it does have the one crack in the fairing. So one of two ways, like it is for $4,600, or if no one buys it, no problem, I'm going to put a new set of plastics on it. The price will go up. $4,600 for the way it sits. Chrome wheels, stretched and lowered, custom seats, grips, levers, mirrors, aftermarket triple tree, frame covers, aftermarket exhaust. This bike we built, I think, last week or the week before. This is a 2016, I believe, 330 Rowan Toys outside drive, full Voodoo exhaust, see-through clutch and stator cover, tons of chrome, frame sliders, painted the wheels to match, I'm sorry, powder coated the wheels to match the paint job, custom seats. $19,999, $20,000 for this one. So if you're interested, give Darby a call, 615-431-2294, or you can message us if you have any questions. If you have a trade, you can send us pictures right here on this Instagram page to our messenger to send us pictures of your trade. It's got to be a clean title, and we need to know the make, model, miles, and years. And we can get you an estimate for your trade. Guys, if you've been paying attention, I've got all the doors open today, and hopefully my Wi-Fi will work. I've been wanting to show this for a while. If you've been paying attention, we haven't been going in the back like we were before. We've been hiding something. We've always wanted to be able to do everything in one building. We've got our full-service machine shop. Let me show that real quick. We make all of our parts in-house. All of our swing arms for the fat tire kits. That's what Tim's working on today. These are the swing arms, or parts of the swing arms that we make. This machine, we cut all of our wheels. See what we're making in here. Hayabusa. Ooh, got coolant all over me. Make all of our hubs for our wheels in this machine and this one. Mr. Adams, if you have a 580 or higher credit score, it's going to be zero down. Unless you're wanting a fat tire bike, and in that case, it doesn't matter what your credit score is, you're going to have to put money down. So anyways, we make all of our own wheels, all of our parts in-house. This is back here where we make our swing arms. And then here in the very back I'm sure if you've been watching for any amount of time, we've came back here and shown where we do all of our powder coating. But we were missing one small thing. This used to be an empty space. We've always had the powder coating. But what were we missing in-house? I'll tell you. A chrome shop. So we are super excited. We will now be doing everything that has to do with our business in this one building. This is going to be our new chrome shop. And I'll jump up here on the platform. We are just a couple months away. We'll be doing everything in this one building. No more ridiculous wait times. Check it out. We'll be doing tons of live videos showing the progress, but this is a huge step. We're gonna have a giant chrome tank right here. I've wanted this for many years. Finally, Mike gave in. That's the perks of being an only child. You beg enough, you get what you want. And I've been begging for years for this, our own in-house chrome plating. Be able to do everything we need for ourselves. And I cannot wait. And my tanks are big enough to do 360 arms, if you can see. So I'll be doing 360 arms, wheels, frames, black chrome, 24 karat gold. Whatever you want, we are going to be doing it. So I'll show you guys updates once we get a little bit more in here. We're putting a trolley system from the ceiling. So even me, weighing 5 pounds, I'll be able to do it. And then over here, we built this room last year. This is going to be our polishing operation. Got a little bit more work to do in here. Oh, I don't know where the light switch is. There we go. Nope, not the light. Here we go. So this will be our polishing room. Come on out of there, Cash. Mr. Nelson, we already do the Gixxer logos. I've got some of those already. So, and also, guys, on our fat tire kits, I'm going to do a fat tire kit info video later. On our fat tire kits, you can put whatever you want on the side of the arm with the 3D logos. You can have your club name, your last name, Gixxer, Hayabusa, whatever you want it to say. We can do that. How much would it cost to chrome an R1? Guys, you can spend a couple grand or you can spend $15,000 depending on how crazy you want to get. Like I said, we'll be doing, you can do your whole frame. I've built these tanks, or I didn't build them, but we had these tanks built big enough to put a whole motorcycle frame inside of them. So if you want your whole frame chromed, we can do that. You know, if you bring me just the frame, I'll be able to chrome it for about $1,500. If you want us to drop the motor out, do all the labor, you're going to be about $2,500 just on that. Of course, we're going to do wheels and your factory swing arm. So, I also have a price list on our website. I'll be expanding it as we get closer to opening. But if you have any questions, if you want to send me a list, that's the best thing to do. You can send a list to this messenger, or on our website under chrome pricing is a phone number. That's my personal cell phone number. Probably shouldn't tell you all that, but you can send me a list of what you need chrome plated, and I usually try to respond within 24 hours of an exact detailed list of what you wanted and priced out. Can you go back to the green Busa? This Busa, guys, is not for sale. This is a customer's. We did this custom paint job. Again, this bike is not for sale. We can make another one for you. This paint job was very expensive. I don't remember exactly, but I think around $6,000. It has tons of detail on it. So anything mild to wild, we can do it. If you want to tone it down, make it a little bit more affordable, we can do that. Let's see. Sorry, I'm skipping over these questions. With zero down, what will my payment range be? And depends on or does it depend on bike price? Okay, so guys, if you have a 580 or higher credit score and you get a stock motorcycle, and that means no fat tire kit, no custom paint job, you just get a stock bike, you're going to be zero down if you have a 580 or higher credit score. When you start getting these fat tire bikes, you're going to have to put money down, and that's going to go by the Kelley Blue Book. So let me show you an example. Red and Bike. Oh, okay. That's a customer's, but I'll show it in the game. Okay, so this bike is a 2014. I just reduced the price to $16,500. It's got a 240 kit on it, lots of chrome, yada yada. So on this bike, you would have to, if you have a good credit, 580 or higher, decent credit, you're going to have to put down about $4,000 to $5,000 down. And then you're like, well, what's my payment going to be? We don't determine your payment, guys. The bank determines your payment. So once you're approved and we send them the buyer's order, they'll be able to tell you all that in a matter of an hour. But you got to pick which bike you want. We've got to fill out the credit application with the finance company. And then they can tell you things like how much your down payment's exactly going to be and what's your monthly payment going to be. That all depends on the terms that they give you or the terms that you agree on. Are you going to do 1 year, 3 years, 5 years? All that's going to matter. Now, you can call me and I can guess. I have a pretty good idea. But there's going to be several variables. So you've got to know your credit score, number one. Then you got to know which bike you're going to get. If you know those two things, I can get pretty close. All right, the red bike with the red windshield. I will show you that bike. It is not for sale, though.
You can ride the high of a shopping spree without feeling the guilt of a spending spree.
So this red and white bike we built for a local guy, Mr. Deshaun. It is a 2018, I believe. Don't crucify me if I'm wrong, but I believe it's a 2018. He got the custom powder coated. These are not painted. These are powder coated to match. They took like four different colors to get to this perfect match. This is a 330 or a 360. Let's see here. 330 outside drive arm. Got the Hayabusa logos, and like I said earlier, you can get whatever logos you want on there, guys. We can custom make you whatever you want. This machine right here, it's called a wire machine, and I can wire burn you whatever logos you want, and I can put them in whatever color you want on the side of your bike. So you got tons of options. Yes, Mr. Ralph, we do still have the orange Gixxer 1000. It is $5,950. It's an 07, and I believe it has right around 20,000 miles, I believe. If you want to call Darby, she's right behind me, 615-431-2294. So anyways, these are factory plastics. We custom powder coated the wheels to match with the logos, then threw in some extra parts, powder coated to match to tie it all in. He's got the see-through clutch and stator cover in black. He's got a light kit, frame sliders, 3D gas cap, custom seats. This is one of my favorite bikes that we've ever done. And then, of course, we did the headlight upgrade. He's got the most expensive headlight upgrade that we do. Dual halos, dual projectors. I believe this has the Morimoto, where you control it on your phone. Blacked out pegs and brackets, Brox exhaust. Then the taillight upgrade with the HID in the rear. So again, this bike is not for sale, but we'll be happy to build you one of your own. Got another bike. Let me see if it's still outside. Is that dude still out there? Let's go out here for a second. See if I can find it. Sorry guys, taking on a field trip. Where's your bike? Where's your bike? Okay, I went the wrong way. Almost there, guys. So this is a 2019 we did a month or two ago, just to kind of show you guys an example. He's in here getting it serviced. This thing is beautiful. These are the new twisted wheels, and then we added the red to match. Got the Voodoo exhaust with the matching tip. See-through clutch and stator cover. These wheels are just freaking awesome. Guys, we can do any of our wheels in any size, any color, any finish. So you can get these wheels in stock size if you don't want a fat tire kit, all the way up to a 360 like you see here. This is a 360 outside drive. Got the chain in the right color to match. Custom seats. Yes, we do fat tire kits for the R1s, Mr. Juan. So everything you see done to this bike, we can do it to your bike. This is a 2019. And as you see, we took the paint job on up on the windscreen. It's a little windy out here. Fairing screens, chrome forks. We did one rotor on this, on the front. So anyways, just to give you an idea, Mr. Morris, I had a 08 Gixxer 600 when it first came out and drag raced it for several years, and then talked to old Mr. Mike into letting me get a race car. So I have a dragster. However, I will say I hardly ever drive it. This bike is not for sale, Mr. Blackwell. I'm just showing examples of what we can do. This bike we built for a man named Sean. He's actually here today getting it serviced. But we can build you guys whatever you want. All of our fat tire kits come in 240 all the way up to 360. And I'm going to do a fat tire informational video after this one, and I'll post it on Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram. I'll be doing pricing, telling you about financing, and showing our wheel options. This bike was around $35,000 when it was all said and done. You gotta think, it was a 2019 brand new, 0 miles. We did paint, light kit, fat tire kit, exhaust, pretty much everything you can do, we did it to this bike. So, let's go back inside. Speaking of another custom bike, this is a 2017, has a blue light kit on it. I'd turn it on, but well, let's see if I can figure it out. And here we go. Nope. Ooh, I figured it out. Hey, Darby, hit the lights for me. All of them. There we go. This thing's gonna have a full light kit. We're not done with it yet. Dylan is building this one. They're gonna take it to Biketoberfest next month, October. These are the Kilo neon contrast cut with a diamond cut. Mr. Ross, we are located 10 minutes north of Nashville, Tennessee, exit 104 off of I-65. If you're not close, you can buy a bike or parts and we can ship them to you. So this is a 2017 low miles. I'm not sure exactly the miles, but it has low miles. And it's getting this custom paint job. These are OEM plastics we custom painted. And we're putting a full light kit on it. Now let me show you this. Dylan powder coated the screens on the front. And he's putting lights inside the Ram Air. And I can't work this light kit correctly. Let me see if I can fix this. Nope, not smart enough. Dylan did post some pictures on his Instagram and it shows more detail of what he's done so far. And if you go to our Instagram page, it's All Things Chrome on Instagram. I will share more pictures of this bike later. Anyways, this bike is gonna be right around $20,000 if you're interested. It's a 300 kit. And let me show you some of these parts that are going on it. Tons of neon to match. So if you want something that's different, this is it. This is going to be super nice. 2017 low miles 300 kit, custom painted on OEM plastics, right around 20 grand. I guess the cheapest lightweight bike we have would be the Ninja 300 up front. It's like $3,800. It's on our website, allthingschrome.net. And this bike, the 2017 that he's building, you can turn the lights back on. The 2017 right here, this one's going to be around 20 grand. Light kits, Mr. Juan, start at $500 or $600 installed. That's going to be a full body light kit with a remote and the kill switch. All right, Mr. Ross, I will have her check our inbox and we'll get you a price. We still have Sub-Zero if you're interested in a Gixxer 1000 that's fully customized. This thing's custom painted. This was a one-off frame job, so we took this whole entire bike apart and candy powder coated this frame translucent blue. We did the light kit in the wheels, on the body, custom show plate and sprocket cover. Like I said, this bike's called Sub-Zero. See-through clutch and stator cover. Got the lights in the windscreen, those light up. And this is a 300 kit. This is an 09 Gixxer 1000. It has low miles, not sure exactly the miles, and it's going to be $14,999. So if you're wanting a fully done Gixxer 1000, here you go, $14,999. I cannot believe it's still here. And guys, if you're looking for a cheap starter bike, I have 5 left out of the special that we did. And I'll go through those really quickly. ZX6 right here, $39.50. 06 ZX6, 05 CBR 1000, $49.50. 2014 Ninja 300, someone said they wanted a lightweight bike. Here you go, $33.95. This is a great starter bike. 01 ZX12, $39.50, stretched, lowered, muzzy exhaust, 01 ZX12. And last but not least, 07 Gixxer 600, $3,800. It does have 47,000 miles, but that's okay. You can get a full one-year warranty for $399. You can actually get a warranty up to like 3.5-4 years. So if the miles worry you, which it shouldn't because it's a Suzuki, you can get a full one-year warranty or up to, like I said, 3.5. Does have aftermarket exhaust, $3,800. Yes, the Gixxer 1000 is an 07. $22,000, $59.50 aftermarket exhaust. You can get a full 1-year warranty on this bike for also $399. Guys, any of the bikes in this row are going to be zero down with a 580 or higher credit score. And as long as they're a 07 or newer, you can get the 1-year warranty for $399. So if you have any questions, call Darby. The finance company is closed today, but you can fill out an application online. Guys, if you have bad credit, and by bad I mean like high 400s to like 580, you can go to our website right now, fill out an application for MotorLease. It takes like 30 seconds, okay? And they will tell if you're approved or not. Unless you're currently in bankruptcy, you don't make like $1,200 a month, or you're homeless, you're probably going to get approved. Unless you're one of those three things. Now let me tell you how MotorLease works. Let's say you get approved for $10,000 on MotorLease, okay? One, you can't buy two bikes. One, you can't buy a fat tire, or two, you can't buy a fat tire bike. You need to buy the newest stock bike that you can for under $10,000. For instance, this 2012 for $89.50 would be a great MotorLease bike. You are going to have to put money down, probably around $1,500. That's the average down payment on MotorLease, $1,500. Now, if you want an R1, I got a super low down payment on MotorLease, and of course zero down if you have a 580. This 2012 R1 has a Kelley Blue Book of about $8,900. So what does that mean? That means if you have bad credit and you do MotorLease, this bike is gonna be stupid cheap for a down payment. Less than $500 and maybe even less than $300 down. That's if you have terrible credit, $490 to like $580. Around $300 down, that is stupid. So this is a 2012, nothing's wrong with it. I've had it for a little while and I'm ready to move it. It's got 21,000 miles. You can get the full 1-year warranty or up to 4-year warranty. $69.50. Another good bike for MotorLease. 2013 ZX14. $89.50. So if you're approved for $10,000, this would be a great MotorLease bike because it's newer and it's stock. So it's got, it's priced below book. You're not going to have to put down a huge down payment. So there you go. No, Mr. Ryan, I'm so sorry. MotorLease does not work in Arkansas. I don't even know any finance companies that work in Arkansas. And I don't know why that is, because I know you guys drive cars and motorcycles over there. We will work with any bank in Arkansas that you already work with, any credit union, any financial institution you want to work with in Arkansas, we will work with. I just don't have any to recommend you. I'm so sorry. I do have shipping to Arkansas for $400 or less, so that's a plus. If you live in Kentucky, Ohio, Michigan, Texas, Tennessee, Arkansas, or Indiana, I have the hookup on a transporter. He's very great, very professional. He has a nice setup, and he can deliver your bike to you for around $400 or less, typically. So if you want a bike, tell me when you're ready to get it shipped to you, and I'll give you his number. His name is Kelby, and he's great. The black Hayabusa with a 240 kit. Mr. Evans, I'm sorry. I have no idea which one you're talking about. This black one right here, the black and silver one with the 240 kit, it is sold. A guy on live the other day sent a check for it. Sent a cashier's check, I should say. We don't take checks. We take cashier's checks. But yeah, he sent it in and said it's mine, so he bought it. Gone. This one is sold. This one's still available. 09 Hayabusa 240 kit, all blacked out Jedi wheels. Blacked out pegs and brackets. Shorty exhaust. 3D gas cap, fork caps, yoke caps, center tank pad, grips, mirrors, master cylinder covers. This one's $10,900. So if you're looking for a cheaper 240 bike, this is probably going to be your next best option. And then I have a brand new one, just about 2015, with a 240 on it. Mr. Christian from Texas was interested in this one. 3,000 miles, like brand new. $14,999, 240, all-star wheels, shorty exhaust. Yes, the Blue Busa is a 07. That thing is in immaculate condition. Low miles for a 07, it's got 14,000 miles. You can get a full one-year warranty for $399. It's all stock other than the dual Two Brothers exhaust. $59.50. And this thing is in excellent condition. It does need a bath, but we will wash it for you. It's had an oil change, and it was very well taken care of. So there you go, Gen 1. It's the nicest Gen 1 we've had in a while. 07, 14,000 miles, $59.50. So this bike, since we're talking about Moto Lease and I'm explaining financing, this is not a good Moto Lease bike. Why? Because it's not a newer bike. Moto Lease will only likes to finance newer motorcycles. Now they will still finance it, but your down payment's gonna be like $4,000. So what's the point? All right, Mr. Sullen, if you're interested in one of these bikes, you can call Darby, 615-431-2294. Or whoever, I guess there was a couple people asking about this one. Whoever's interested, you can call Darby. Here's a little 750 we got in last week, 06750, 18,000 miles, $54.95 is the price. Yoshi exhaust, this thing is super clean as well. Oh, and also on this 1000, I believe it has a light kit. I haven't messed with it, but I'm guessing what this that's what this is. So, may or may not have a light kit. This 06750 is $54.95. And like I said, if you want a steal an R1, here's a steal. 2012. The Kelly Blue Book on this bike is around $8,900. I'm selling it for $69.50. Full one-year warranty, $399. Under $500 down payment for Moto Lease. Stupid cheap. Stupid cheap. Okay. This maroon bike is an 08. Custom painted OEM plastics. 240 kit, all chromed out pegs and brackets. You will get a rear seat. I stole it off, but I'll put it back. This bike was like $15,000, not anymore. $12,999, custom painted 240, all chromed out, ready to go. Yes, Mr. Carlos, we do ship. And if you lived in one of those states I mentioned earlier, I'll mention them again, Kentucky, Ohio, Michigan, Texas, Tennessee, Arkansas, or Indiana, you can get your bike shipped to you with our good friend Kelby. He is a transporter that we met, and he's done tons of deliveries for us. He's super professional. He has a great setup, and he's very reliable, and he's very good priced. $400 or less to any of those states, typically. That is unless you live in the bottom of Texas by Mexico, and of course it's going to cost extra, but typically it's going to be about $400 to any of those states. And once you've purchased your bike and you're ready to get it shipped, I can give you Kelby's information and he'll bring your bike right to your door. Again, those states are Kentucky, Ohio, Michigan, Texas, Tennessee, Arkansas, and Indiana. You're going to be $400 or less. If you live in any other state, you can still get your bike shipped to you using UShip, and Kelby might do it as well. It just won't be the $400 or less. So no matter where you live, Delaware, you're probably going to be probably $700-$800, and that's just me guessing. Guys, if you put your bike on UShip, that's uship.com, the letter U, the word ship.com, all those guys are licensed and bonded. You can look at their rating. You can pick if you want an enclosed trailer or just a flatbed. You can pick what you want. and that'll determine the price. And then you can add insurance. You can look at the rating of the shipper. So no matter where you live, you can get your bike shipped. And uship.com, the letter U, the word ship.com, will give you a free quote. So just go on there and type in your address. We're 10 minutes north of Nashville, Tennessee, so you can just type in Nashville. That'll be close enough, and they'll give you an estimate on how much it'll cost to get your bike shipped to you. Or you can just come and see us. You can go to U-Haul and rent a motorcycle trailer for under $100 as long as you return it to the same location. Or if you have a truck, we will help you load it when you come in here. All right, so if you have any questions, give us a call, 615-431-2294. Again, the website is allthingschrome.net. And I will be posting videos later this afternoon explaining the fat tire kits and the new fat tire kit and part financing that we now offer. So give us a call, 615-431-2294.